या बिल्कुल नॉर्मली जब हम जजिंग करते हैं हम बैठ के देखते हैं और एक रैम शो चलता है और तो हम वही बैठ के जज करते हैं, लेकिन ये एक अलग तरीका है जहाँ पे ये जो नए डिज़ाइनर्स हैं जो ब्लेंडर शो के लिए ऑलमोस्ट इट्स लाइक ऑडिशनिंग आई सपोज द फर्स्ट राउंड ऑफ शोइंग देयर टैलेंट ऑन द मैजिकल रनवे। और ये मैजिकल इसलिए है क्योंकि हर डिज़ाइनर का अपना सेक्शन है जहाँ पे वो अपनी कलेक्शन का थोड़ा सा शोकेस कर रहे हैं। एक मॉडल है जिन्होंने उनके कपड़े पहने, लेकिन साथ ही साथ जो उन्होंने पॉड बनाया है अपने खुद के तरीके से डेकोरेट किया है टू रिप्रेजेंट देयर ब्रांड, अपने कुछ आइटम्स डाले हैं जिनसे वो अपना ब्रांड शोकेस कर सकें। इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग, इट्स ऑलवेज नाइस टू सी न्यू टैलेंट, न्यू स्टाइल्स, न्यू फैशन। सो इट्स वेरी कूल वे ऑफ जजिंग जहाँ पे वी वॉकिंग थ्रू दिस रनवे एंड मीटिंग डिजाइनर्स, टॉकिंग टू देम एंड लर्निंग अबाउट देयर कलेक्शन। बिल्कुल, इट्स अ ग्रेट वे टू सी थिंग्स अप क्लोज एंड पर्सनल, क्योंकि जैसे मैंने आपसे कहा नॉर्मली जब हम जजिंग करते हैं तो दूर से ही आउटफिट्स नज़र आते हैं, ये बिल्कुल अप क्लोज एंड पर्सनल। आप एम्ब्रॉयडरी देख सकते हैं, आप फैब्रिक देख सकते हैं और मॉडल जिस तरह से पहनी हुई मेक्स अ वेरी बिग डिफरेंस। सो इट्स नाइस, इट जस्ट गिव्स इट अ डिफरेंट फील, अ डिफरेंट इंटरेक्शन। Yeah, I mean, I think this is something that does happen internationally as well, and I think it's a cool way to do it. But I think ultimately every designer loves a fashion show and they love to showcase their clothes on the ramp. This is a very interesting way to be judged and it's definitely cool, but I think the ultimate for every designer is a fashion show.
Abhi maine dekha bahut logon ne baat karte the, isme bahut zyada aapko interest hai।
जी, मुझे एक दो डिज़ाइनर्स थे जिन्होंने इम्प्रेस किया, मैं उनके नाम ज़्यादा नहीं लेना चाहूँगी, वाज वुडन बी फेयर, बट देयर वाज डेफिनेटली सम आउटफिट्स दैट आई वुड वेयर, सम रियली इंटरेस्टिंग सस्टेनेबल फैशन, सम वेरी शीक आउटफिट्स। एक डिज़ाइनर है नागपुर की, वो आज नहीं मौजूद बिकॉज शी इज़ नॉट वेल, विच इज़ सच अ शेम बिकॉज हर कलेक्शन वॉज फैबुलस। सो देयर हैज बीन सम वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स, डिफरेंट टेक्निक्स, डिफरेंट हेरिटेज। कोई राजस्थान से हैं तो उन्होंने राजस्थान की एम्ब्रॉयडरी की है, कोई गोवा से हैं तो वो वहाँ का सस्टेनेबल फैशन कर रहे हैं। इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, लॉट्स ऑफ वेरी मिक्स्ड बैग ऑफ डिज़ाइनर्स। Well, of course, yesterday we just launched my brand new herbal tea, which was really exciting. My dear friend Diya Mirza did that for us. Jiska naam hai Daily Brew, a brand new herbal tea. And I think it's interesting for me because I fitness, wellness, health mein bahut believe karti hu. Pichle saal humne hamara Ayurvedic detox tea launch kiya tha, Pitox karke, jo sare celebrities ne try kiya aur bahut pasand kiya. This is something which is more affordable, easy for everybody. So I hope people try Daily Brew. Aur uske alawa, of course, my music. You'll hear about that in the next few days. There'll be an announcement, so you'll hear more about that.
Okay, both Secret Games and the entire the scene have been changing. Would you be interested in web series or something?
I've been offered many, many web series, and I would definitely be interested if it's something that I love and something that I would think it's produced as well as Secret Games or even Inside Edge. बहुत सारे वेब शोज बन रहे हैं, बट इट हैज़ टू बी समथिंग दैट्स बाय अ फैबुलस टीम एंड इट ऑल कम्स डाउन टू द राइटिंग। आई थिंक आजकल हम सब इतने लेजी हो गए, हालांकि हमें फिल्में इतनी पसंद हैं, वो भी हम ट्रेलर देख के ही डिसाइड करते हैं कि हम जाना चाहेंगे कि नहीं। आजकल सब लोग वेब सीरीज ज़्यादा देखते हैं, एंड आई नो आई एम वन ऑफ दोस पीपल एज़ वेल।
थैंक यू, रियली गुड टू सी यू मोनिका, दिस इज समथिंग एब्सोल्युटली डिफरेंट, यू नो, यू on the floor there are models wearing the outfit of the designer.
Yeah,
but a new concept, mm-hmm. Of an international concept, mm-hmm. What's your take on that, and you've been judging it?
Yeah, I think it's incredible that a property like Blender's Pride is ready and willing to lift up new and experimental designers. What was also really nice to see is all the designers are completely different from one another, and quite a few of them are focusing on sustainability, which is another incredible thing to see a part of Blender's Pride.
Okay, we have been judging all the designers, visiting all the, you know, yes. on the floor, you have met all the designers.
Yes.
Which is your favorite? Who is the one who impressed you?
Let me see. Can I see that the thing? The designer names? So of all the designers that I met, unfortunately, the designer whose work really spoke to me, she wasn't present to speak to, but I met her PR representative. Her name is Nikita Meselka. And what I really loved about her work is that her, for me, when I see feminine silhouettes, I want to see a strength in them combined with really whimsical fabrics. So she uses a lot of silks, and everything that she made was very wearable. So I really enjoyed her work. Well, for me, one thing that I've noticed is a lot of the time when you look at clothing on a runway, it can look quite nice from far away, but once you examine the finishing, things tend to fall apart. So I look very specifically at cut and at finishing. Silhouettes are important. You need to make whoever is wearing your clothing feel sexy and wonderful. Designers need to remember their audience as they're designing. So my favorite designers tend to make very wearable silhouettes, very wearable clothing, not the most out there, so to speak.
Do you think it's a new start, a new concept? You know, I have two deals, which I'll ask you. Mm-hmm. Do you think it's a good start in terms of two blend?
It's a great start. It was wonderful meeting the designers. It was great hearing from the horse's mouth exactly why the collection looks the way that it does, what their focus was, what their process was. It was an incredibly intimate environment. It was very nice.
Hey, Monica, apart from this, what else is happening on professional front?
For me, I just started a new show for Z5. I just released an album. I charted for the first time in my life. My EP is called Seeing Red. It's available on Savan and Spotify and iTunes and Apple Music. It's everywhere. And I was number one on the dance charts in India, so that's what's new with me. Yeah.
Okay, do you think post-Secret Games, the digital scenario has been changed?
Yes, absolutely. I think the digital scenario in India has opened up a brave new world for writers, for actors, for there to be new stars who are self-made and incredible acting to happen on television. It's very, very exciting.
Do you agree Kubra Sheth is an example of it?
I love Kubra Sheth. She's such a beautiful, beautiful woman. Yeah.
Thank you, Monica.
Thank you. So much.